loving you for quite some time.
Hey guys, what's up? How you doing? How are my beans? How you guys been today and yesterday and every other day since I've last seen you? Hopefully well. Oh my god, I've been waiting for this package for how long? Like a month and a half? I can't believe it's here. I'm gonna cry. Okay, you know what's in this box? The first part, anyway, of my Folklore merch, because they do that horrible thing where they're like, oh, here's the merch for 24 hours. Ooh, you can't get it after that. And I fall for it way too often. But this is the first of my Folklore merch. There is one album in here and the best clothing item from the entire Folklore line. So, I'm so excited. Oh my god, I'm gonna get my hands all sticky from tape. You guys, I'm seriously so excited about this. I've been waiting. This package was supposed to come tomorrow, but then I checked this morning and it said it was coming today, and I was like, oh my gosh, are you for real? Excuse me, no one invited you. Nobody invited you. It just keeps transferring. I guess I could just put it on the box. Oh my god, oh my god, oh my god, oh my god. Actually, when this package got here, I was watching Unsolved Mysteries, right? And I didn't hear a doorbell or anything like that, but my dog starts going nuts. And then I hear my brother from the other room go, Caitlin? In like a kind of concerned voice. And there I am watching Unsolved Mysteries and I'm like, oh my god, someone's coming to get me. Like, I was ready. I was like, oh my god, I'm gonna end up on this show. I didn't. It was just the mailman. It's a great show on Netflix, by the way. It's really sad, like, it's really sad. So, if you don't like sad things, don't watch Unsolved Mysteries. But it's a great show. I love everything Unsolved. BuzzFeed Unsolved? Anybody? Anybody? Yes. Okay. I'm so prepared for this CD to be broken. I just know so many people's broke. I'm gonna lose my mind. First of all, are you seeing the confetti? You can see the cardigan. You can see the cardigan. The confetti in the cardigan. Oh my god. Oh, I love the confetti though. It's very Folklore. You drew stars around my scars. Aesthetic. I can't believe they squished this in this box. Oh my god. Oh my. We're gonna go into the second. First. Oh my god. Love, guys. You know what's crazy? First of all, it's so funny to see this sticker on here, the parental advisory, just cause like, this is Taylor Swift we're talking about. This was the CD that I ordered. I ordered this stuff before the album even dropped. I ordered it, and I cannot believe I ordered the Betty's Garden CD before I even heard the album, because Betty is my favorite song on the album. I knew. Somehow I knew. I also just love this photo of her. I think it's so cute. Can you guys see it? That is Betty's Garden, Taylor Swift. And honestly, the reason I think more so that I ordered this version is the back. I think the back of this one is just so beautiful. I look at it and I get just like a certain feeling, you know, like, oh, it just feels, oh, it feels so beautiful. Ah! I'm very excited, if you couldn't tell. Okay, cool, cool, cool. We got the plastic off. Oh my god, it's the picture. Oh, okay, so it's like the front and the back. The back of this album versus the front of this album. Oh, that's cool. I have the like Target version, which is also one of the 8 versions too, over there, which I like very much. Oh, I'm so happy I finally got the Betty's Garden. Like, I wanted it so bad. Now we're on to the thing that I'm even more excited about. Oh my god, I can't believe this. I have been waiting so patiently. And now I can't even open it. Oh, there we go. I found it. Oh my god. Oh my god. Oh my god, no, shut up. Oh my god. I'm so happy. Okay, I'm gonna stop being crazy. Oh my. You guys. I got my cardigan. Look at the stars. Look how they shine for you. Look how cute they are. And it says I'm fine. Oh my god, we have to try it on. I'm so excited. Okay.
It's all gonna be just fine.
All right. Oh my god, we gotta unbutton it. Look at these beautiful buttons. Oh my god, I'm afraid I'm gonna break them. Oh my god. Oh my god. I'm like scared I'm gonna break it. Oh! No way do I actually have this right now. Oh my god. I'm scared to look in the mirror. Oh my god, I'm so excited though. Wait. I love it
so much. Oh my god, are you kidding me? Oh my god, it's so cute. Is this not the cutest thing you've ever...
This was worth the wait, you guys. This was so worth the wait. It's so cute. Oh my god, I love it. Like, it is so hot out right now. But I'm... Oh my god, this... Okay, wait. It's actually so... Okay, I know I already said it, but it's so cute. Oh, how is this, like, one of the cheapest things in her merch line right now? I don't get that. There are, like, sweatshirts that are way more expensive than this, and I'm like, but why? This would be... Like, if this was sold during the Lover era, it would have been, like, $150. And I'm not lying. Like, that's... Those are the facts. I have one piece of merch from the Lover era because of how expensive everything was. I was like, I'm buying one thing. It was also all pretty ugly, too, but from Folklore, I've already bought so many things because everything is so... Oh my god, oh my god, can I go frolic? I'm gonna go outside and frolic in my sweater. Is that weird?
Yeah.
That's okay though.